Basha and I became apprentices to the great dragon. Together, we were two practitioners in the dragon altar. After coming of age, I traveled across the land of Dawn. There, I met Lu Yi, the person who changed my life. It was from her I learned about my previous life and my destiny in this world. The memories of my pre-existence confused me, but all I got from the Greek dragon was one rebuke after another. And I will never forget that it was my closest brother who pushed me down the cliff. Thanks to Lu Yi, I finally returned to the Forbidden Area, where I combined the primordial spirit with the reverse scale. Now that I have taken back my power, the whole Cadia Riverlands will soon be mine.
Kindness is the surest path to ruination.